Hey guys, welcome to my channel Joints and Pain. So in this video I'm going to show you some exercises for your heel pain. So let's get started. So heel pain can be caused by a number of things such as Achilles tendonitis or plantar fasciitis or bone spurs. So these exercises will help you to relieve your pain.
So our first exercise for heel pain is with the help of chair. It's like a lunging forward. It's a good stretch for your muscles. And while doing this, do not raise your heel. Try to stick your feet at the ground like this. Do it on both of your legs. Do it for 30 seconds at least and then repeat. Other exercises for heel pain is using a bottle or a frozen water bottle I use here to provide a calm effect on my inflamed muscles. You can also use a tennis ball instead of this water bottle. And so place your water bottle under your foot like this and roll it over from bottom to top like this. Do it for at least 3 to 5 minutes until sometimes your plantar fasciitis can also causes your heel pain, which leads to us another segment for heel pain is soft tissue mobilization, or you can say massage. So you can also put some ointment or gel over your foot and with the help of your thumb move your thumb upwards like from bottom to top like this and massage. It calms your muscles and also reduces inflammation, improve your blood circulation. So do this for at least 10 to 15 times. Another exercise for heel pain is using some towel or a TheraBand. I'm using here a TheraBand. You can use a towel. So it place under your foot like this. You can also do this exercise while laying down. So I'm demonstrating on like this and pull the band towards you or pull your toe towards you. While doing this, you can feel a stretch over your calf muscles here. Exercises for 10 to 15 times. So these are some exercises to relieve your heel pain and improve your posture. So if you like this video, please share and subscribe to my channel to learn about some more exercises and stretches for your pain. Till then, stay fit, stay safe.